Hi, the Magic Dragonfly here with the Boom Beach video, and today we're going to look at the NPC base Wide and Deep. The troops we're going to be using are Heavies and Zookas. We have 4 landing craft with Heavies, 3 landing craft with Zookas, backed up by 1 landing craft with Medics. The landing craft with Heavies are not at max level, they're all at level 16, which means they're all 1 heavy lighter, the maximum number of Heavies they could have on that boat. My landing craft with Zookas are level 18, level 18 and level 20, so only one of those is maxed out. My Heavies are at level 20 and my Zookas are at level 20, so those are both the maximum level for those particular troops. So let's take a look at Wide and Deep. It's a level 57 base, we'll scout it, and it's quite a tricky base. For a start, there are 3 boom cannons there right in the centre, which will pretty much one-shot anything we have. There's also a rocket launcher, which of course is very dangerous to Zookas, and there are lots and lots of mines, and we know Zookas do not like mines. So this is quite a tricky base. There are 2 beaches, one on the left and one on the right. If you go left, you end up with a load of sniper towers and cannons, and you're still partly in range of the boom cannons. And if you go right, then the boom cannons are right in front of you. Today we're going to go right, and we're going to have a look at how we approach it if we go in from that direction. So let's attack. The first thing we need to do is minimize the problem caused by those boom cannons. So we're going to throw some early barrage on 2 of them. It won't quite take them out. It won't quite take one of them out. We need to back it up with some artillery. And we're going to leave that final one. We're going to land our troops on the right-hand side of the beach, starting off with our Heavies, and then we're going to drop a shock on that boom cannon to keep it quiet while we progress in. We're not quite going to get it done in time, so we're just going to drop another quick shock on there as well. And we're going to march up the centre. That's the general plan here. We'll shock a little bit more just to keep some other stuff quiet. We're ignoring that rocket launcher on the right-hand side because it's only shooting our Heavies and not causing us too much damage at all. Then the trick here to keep the Zookas alive is to stay right in the middle of the map. Anything else and you get in a lot of trouble. So we've moved back into the middle. We're now attacking the base and we have it down. And to be honest, we're a tiny bit unlucky at the end. We just lost 1 Heavy. But the base is done, it's down, we're free to move on to the next one. If you thought this video was interesting, please give me a like and thanks for watching.